One more warm, sunny day and we'll have hyacinths.